What's going on, guys? Nick here. We are putting the boat in the water. Just waiting for Steven to back me in. You know, a little 17, 18 foot center console boat. I got that firehouse on deck.
I'm trying that depth finder.
Tide's real low, so that's gonna be kind of a bitch to put in, but we'll get over it. Water's reading 80 degrees, so fucking pelican right there, he's chilling. 20 ahead, 29 ahead. That fucking yacht, dude, that's gold. Attachment called a dead cat. I ain't getting it.
Really?
Yeah, I'll get it when I make money.
That's the shitty thing about the GoPros, though. The waterproof one, like, the microphone on the camera, so you can see it.
I was like, oh, I get this, and all the big vloggers, like, some of the bigger ones I watch, like, they use, like, a little, like, I think it's, like, $1,000, like, smallest hell camera.
Yeah.
And other people use these just because it was big. But I hit the gym, though,
because you gotta go right. You're in the left lane.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I love road cones.
Not in England.
Thank you.
hot as fuck outside. Yeah. Now the problem with mounting the camera to this is when I rest my hand, there's like the vibration of the boat. So it fucks the whole thing up. This fucking boy, look at this guy, look at this guy.
Fast though.
Yeah. Cause you know why he's slow as fuck.
They're definitely waiting for the bridge. You see that big guy in the boat stuff?
Yeah. Saying, what the fuck is that? Two old guys on a boat. I guess we're two young men on a boat.
How are you old?
You're old.
Go ahead and do something. They probably went out like fishing or some shit.
Yeah. Did you walk in your shoes to the boat?
Yeah.
And then you took them off when you got here? Yo, the ground is hot as fuck, dude. I was sitting there and it was like, I was like, oh, it's not too hot. Like, I could just pick up my feet every couple seconds. Nah, dude. I literally was sitting there like,
I'm pretty good with heat, but I just wasn't gonna bother.
Dude, I ran to the fucking little spigot. I was like, fuck. It was to the point where it was about to start burning me. I was like, nah, I ain't doing this.
My son bird watching?
Huh?
Are you bird watching?
No, I'm just looking at nice houses. This fucking boat's in the middle of my fucking lane. Head ass boy. Head ass boy. Head ass boy. Shit, we about to die. See any? Don't see any crabs. Wait, what? There's nothing here.
If we drop the guys in the water, we'll be fucking pissed. Right here on a beautiful disappeared island out here in Ponce Inlet. Yeah.
just had the camera. The camera shot a little penis. I don't know what that was. And the cock. Who asked me what I'm filming for? I'm just looking at retardation. Oh, I'm filming an episode on autism awareness. I thought about making a shirt, like, if you see me videotape it and you're worried about your face, don't worry. Some shit like that. I just asked YouTube, I guess I asked on YouTube for the URL, Nick M Vlogs. Is it gonna cost like 5 minutes? Channel for about 3 hours.
Nice.
Not too bad. Each one's about 10 minutes. Well, actually, one of them is 4. Yeah, I don't want to be like filming their kids either. So I guess I'll put this shit on. What happens when you're a cocky fucking douche with a nice bow? You fucking don't go idle. Oops. Yeah, we're gonna get fucked up trying to catch that shit. Hit him right on the side. There's less than 8 people on it. Less than 8 people on it. Oh my, we're about to fucking sink the goddamn ship. This shit doesn't look as big, but it's fucking massive. Oh. Oh.
Right,
fucker, cut right! No, we're doing good. We're fucking surfing right now. We're literally fucking surfing on this guy's fucking massive. Oh! Oh!
There we go.
Yes, boy, yes! Oh my god! Oh, I was fucking enjoying this shit. I'm never seeing it.